Eddie Van Halen's guitar. You know where that came from with all the stripes on it? I stole the idea from the guy in The Clash. He had that was the punk rock element in England. And they had that bass guitar, I think it was, remember, with all the stripes on it? And I said to Eddie, you should put a whole lot of tape on your guitar and then spray paint it. And we were playing at the Whiskey A Go-Go. And in fact,